Should we move on to the next nakshatra, Babaji ji?
Yes.
Oh, this is my favorite.
Purva Falguni. Purva
Falguni. The fruit of the tree, the star of the fortune. Shakti behind is Prajana Shakti, the power to create. Creative procreation. Body part, we all know, it is associated with the sexual organs. Look at the botanical name, Babaji ji, Monosperma. Who's the Lord? In the Vimshottri Dasha for Purva Falguni, Shukracharya, Shukkar. Look at the correlation here, sperm, procreation, creativity, directly related with the botanical name of this tree. Health issues, skin problems, lips, addictions, heart trouble.
Maybe when who gave this name, he or she also doesn't know that why he gave birth.
Exactly. You got it. Sexually transmitted diseases. That's we can see from the body part associated. So again, let's come to some Sanskrit, some slokas. Palash has been mentioned as Brahma Swarup, identical to Brahma in scriptures. Padma Puran says, Palashyo Brahmo Pradhak. It is well known fact that Brahma is the creator. And this indicates that Palash has something to do with the creation of the universe. See, look at the words are directly connected with the Shaktis. As per Rig Veda, the description are found as decorating flowers for the marriage chariots. And we all know marriage is associated with Purva and Uttra Falguni. Flowers are associated with Lord Venus. And what Rig Veda is saying? Decorating flowers for the marriage chariots. Matsya Puran says, this is the Hindi version. My Hindi is not, Sanskrit is not that good. One who just touches or sees the tree get rid of all the sins. That's what Matsya Puran says about the Palash. How beautiful that is. So let's take some of the traits of Purva Falguni, Palash traits, and some remedies which we can get from the Palash. So we all know Palash. See here, we are getting a crash course lesson for nakshatras as well, those who want to learn what nakshatra traits are. So for Purva Falguni, they are known for relaxation, rest, enjoyment, fortunate, lazy people we have seen many times. Sexual passion is always there because it is related to the sexual organ. Believe in creation. So what are the Palash traits? Slow growing tree. So we can see how the laziness is there in the tree as well. It is not a fast growing tree. It is a very slow growing tree. And my wife, she was telling me, I think there is a certain place. I think it was Nasik. In the peak season of January and March, if you see the forest from quite a bit distance, it looks like there is a flame in the forest, and which is the another name of the tree, flame of the forest. Because the Agni Tattva behind that is also fire with this nakshatra. And it also, the Palash tree also has the trait of, also known as love drug, which is again related with the Purva Falguni. It is all about love and romance. So love drug right here. So remedies for many people right here. So remedies, male sexual dysfunction. If someone is having that trouble, Palash is very much famous in the Ayurveda for that. Babaji ji, which is the deity associated with Purva Falguni? It's Bhaga. And we all know the mythology behind it. So see, Bhagavan, if they have given some ailment, he has given the same Aushadhi in the same nakshatra, in the same plant. So you can treat your night blindness, eye diseases, which Bhaga had trouble with, in the same tree. So it flowers and leaves are used to apply inflammation, add swelling, sprain. So a lot of people use it as a tea form as well. And it is also known as palash flowers in milk during the pregnancy for a healthy child. Again, the creation, creativity comes in the remedies. So how simple the remedies are, Babaji, and how beautiful they are matching with the trees, they are matching with the traits or the Shakti behind the nakshatra, or they are matching with the deity associated with the nakshatra. So how many queries do we get on a day-to-day basis that we are suffering with this, we are suffering with that? And here I would like to point, many of us do the Navgraha pujas. How many of us do the pujas or the serving of 27 nakshatras, trees? We are all interested. We have learned, we have seen people do the Navgraha pujas. Imagine a person serving 27 nakshatras, trees. The amount of power or amount of aura or the energy he or she can get. Have we ever thought about that? So let's go to the next. And I think it is the last nakshatra, which I took it on a very last moment as we are in Uttarabhadrapada. So Uttarabhadrapada, we all know, this is the later happy feet, the scorching pair with the Purva Bhadrapada, the warrior star. And it is today's nakshatra as well. So the Shakti associated with this is Varsho Dayamana Shakti, the power to bring rain, the cosmic rain. That's the key.